This is my review for The Perfection. I didn't like it.